living here. You would not want to live here. There's drama all the time. Someone just slammed the door really hard upstairs. I mean, I don't know who it was, but even when there's, some people are gone right now, but even when there's not many people here, this house is really a stressful place to live. I try and stay downstairs to avoid getting caught up in all of it, but I still have to be around all this noise and people yelling and slamming doors.